Bison football begins in just over a week down at Target Field. It seems that's all I want to talk about these days. And you need to look your best to cheer on the boys in green and gold.
I'm excited. We have our own red carpet walk today. Mm-hmm. Jody and Ira here from the NDSU bookstore to talk about some of the latest fashion trends with some models as well. To both of you, thanks for being here.
Thank you. Good morning.
Thank you.
So let's start with what you guys are wearing as far as fashion trends. Who wants to start?
All right, I'll start. Jody is wearing a camo, a shirt that we carry in the store and online. And camo is one of the most versatile prints out there. It's great because it goes with so many things and you can wear it so many different ways. I'm wearing a Champion branded pullover jacket, and white is also a huge trend this year, but Champion as a company is celebrating its 100th year in business. So that's huge at retail and in the collegiate market as well.
There's so much Champion out in the stores right now. I know right. I bought my older daughter some Champion for back to school clothes as well. So we're talking Bison football, but before we bring in the models, it's also back to school time. Everyone, you know, we got new freshmen who need to get all outfitted out. Are some of these great pieces for students to buy as well?
Right.
Yes. Let's bring on some of the models, because you have four more trends that we want to talk about.
Right.
So who are we going to bring on first? I'll have you guys step on over closer to me. And why don't you introduce the model and what she's wearing?
Sure. This is Darlene, and she's wearing a Champion branded sweatshirt. It's really dressed up with plaid applique, and plaid is huge this time of year. Nothing says fall like plaid, and there's a lot of fun things that you can do with it to really dress it up and dress it down. It's just that versatile print again. There's a lot of things out there, and you can wear it many different ways.
We have to talk about the accessories as well,
because I
love the plaid on the sweatshirt, but she is blinged out.
She is blinged out, and that's always fun for Bison fans. We have a lot of jewelry in the store. She's got some crystals, and layered bracelets are really in. We've got leather wraps, cuffs. Her earrings are really fun. She's got a little scarf wrap on her neck that you can use on a bag or in your hair on a ponytail. So there's lots of different things. And scrunchies are back. I have got a couple here, but we have lots of different scrunchies.
Oh my goodness, scrunchies are huge in my house. They're back and they're back huge. In a big way, very much. I love it. Can we get a close-up? Look at this bracelet. Is that from the bookstore as well? All these pieces.
We have this specially made for the bookstore.
Nice.
So an artist designed that.
Wow.
And then this is a great piece. It's a championship charm bracelet, and it has all the years on it.
I love
it. That's fun.
If you have something, your favorite shirt or jersey, and you're not sure that you want to change that out, just adding some of the accessories really makes a difference. Okay, I love that. Okay, what do we have? We'll switch out our models here. So who do we have coming in next here?
This is Hannah.
We'll switch places. I don't know if we can fit everyone in, so we can try. We can try. Hannah,
and she is wearing a knotted tee. And the knotted tees have been around for a long time, but the fashion industry has really reinvented it. And actually, a lot of tees that we purchase and have in the store come in with a knot already tied in the garment. So there's a lot of ways you can wear knotted shirts, but it's just really fun that there's a lot more options out there and the knot is tied for you. So.
I love that.
Especially the scrunchies.
And the scrunchie. Back to the scrunchie. I was going to say, because you're young and fabulous, could all ages, older women wear this as well?
I think so, because a lot of garments are loose enough where you can really put that knot on the side,
more.
On the back, wherever you want. I mean, it's really your
style. You don't have to be belly bearing.
Absolutely.
Because I don't see her. I don't see the skin there either, but that is adorable.
Right.
I love it. Okay, and you pointed out the scrunchie, but and in the hair too.
Yeah.
I love it. The scrunchie's for the wrist though, really, primarily. Okay, let's bring on another guest. We're going to kind of swap out some of the guests here. Who do we have coming on now?
Katie, and she is wearing a heavyweight Champion vintage crew with a wool applique and the hat to kind of play off the color of that old gold, that old school vintage look. And then she also put her own little style into it. A lot of girls are doing that French tuck on the side of their shirts. And, there again, there's a lot of ways that you can wear these garments. And then the accessories make it her own also.
Okay, I love it. I really love the vintage look.
I like the earrings too. Those are nice.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Not in the hat as well. Kind of has that subdued gold mustardy color as well.
Right.
I love it. Okay. Okay, and now the third we're going to come in with, because I've heard of Mommy and Me.
There's Mommy and Me.
And then
there's Dad and Lad.
Dad and Lad.
Dad
Let's
and
bring
lad.
In Best for Last. We have
Brandon
Cuteness
and
factor.
Brady. And they are both sporting some new polos for fall and back to school. And with children's clothing, the variety and options are getting more and more every year. And we have a lot of children's clothing that complements what adults are currently wearing. So
I'm going to grab some of these. Can I grab some of the girl pieces,
sure,
too?
Yes.
Because, like, the little boy polos are adorable. But look at these little girl
that's
dresses.
Awesome.
Oh, my goodness. They're so cute. And this is just a couple. What else? You mean?
We have the vintage look in the children's, too.
Right.
And he's got that on here with a little cap. But these are great. Just.
And as we're running out of time here, and just have a close-up on the little lad there. But you guys are going to be at Target Field as well. The bookstore is going to be set up.
Absolutely. Next Friday, starting at noon.
At the Depot and Renaissance Hotel.
Oh, that's where the Pet Fest is going to be.
Yes, that is correct.
And where will you be on Saturday? Same place then?
Or we'll be there in the morning, and then we'll have two kiosks in Target Field.
In Target Field.
Wow.
Right. Good stuff.
Little man, can you do the horns up yet?
He can see himself on TV. You look good, my man. All right, stay with us. If you're looking for a little more fun in your fitness,
go Bison.
There you go. There's a new fitness trend for you. We're going to talk about that next. You are adorable.